Trent portable DVD player test. Here we go, kiddies. Works just fine. Great unit for the kids. Sit there and amuse themselves. It does have a battery compartment. I haven't opened it up to see what kind of batteries it takes. I have it hooked to a 12-volt power supply, this power block. It's from another thing, so I need to find one to go with it. But if I can't find one, they're common enough. Here, let's speed this up a little bit. Get you to something that looks like something. We see the controls do work.
Okay, there we go.